Oh, stuck in my bed. There we go. Problem. Storage. Not necessarily the edge of the world, but edge of the island. Oral. Did a thing. Thank you. going down is a little glitchy, apparently. Awkward, at least. I guess you aren't really meant to go down. I was thinking I had to for, because I have to make sheet metal, so I figure I have to go dig down and find some iron ore or something. Made an assumption. Get lots of stone at least. See how deep it goes. But raw stone. And I kind of want to reach the end and see what kind of, if I fall through the world forever, or I just hit a dead end. Maybe there is no end. I'm ready to give up. I thought I might have saw the end of the road there. Maybe not. Maybe not at all. Damn it. I guess I could have put it back at the store. Well.
support it.
Only can actually put stuff in it. What are the odds I buy the apiary and then run into the queen bee right away? Eat. Not neglect the farming part of the game now. Box. More money and go buy all the shit from the store. The ingredients. That's too bad. Buy all that shit from here. That's milk, huh? Elk, glue, same thing. Eat. Good item there, huh? I assume that's like one of the developers of the game or something. I need. Need lots of blueprints, clearly, because I don't know how to make a lot of shit. Mr. Bobblehead. Well, that might be a rare item that you can't get anywhere else, so I'll keep it. Even though it's worth a lot of money and I need the money. by the wrong thing? I did, apparently. Why am I not tracking it? Metal nails, simple box. Now, where do I get the simple box? Collect. Thank you. There we go. Simple bucks and rhino beetles. And find us a beetle. You a beetle, Mr. Humpy? Or a mantis? Didn't look like a beetle, but never know with pixels. Was. These big bad beetle borgs. Not a bug. Oh no, it's the city. Huh. Doing that. Be a tree. Could be a hut. Not a nut. Care of my animals. Hungry, it's because you're dumb. Hello? So hard to find. I have to find two of them. I haven't even found one. Kingdom for a Beetle. Be ready to summon Kabutops and Omanyte. Pterodactyl. Probably run past 10 of them by now. Just not seen them. Like they've been behind a tree that I ran past, something like that. Maybe the biome matters. Avoiding the regular biome. Another house in the woods? Or is that the one I already visited? Was almost a house, like constructed fully, so I was, you know, prone to keep it. This one's such a mess that I might as well shatter it completely. Fold, go sell some shit again. So I will take that. Cool, there's festivals. Really is a wannabe Harvest Moon. I'm gonna take a break since I'm taking a nap in the game anyways. It's appropriate time, right?